But Yandera, Evie and Alinga Chloe, the outsiders of the field. First of 11, Murray Bridge tonight, just about set. Heavily back to your rhyme nor reason to beat this favourite. And the favourite is wearing blue. Terrific Keith. They're set to run. So welcome, everybody. Set to run here. Racing, and Rhyme Nor Reason jumped as well as Terrific Keith. Terrific Keith's got its head in front early. Rhyme Nor Reason on its inside, about a half length away now. Make it a full length. Third is Northern Zone. They cleared away then from another storm. Then Yandera Evie and Alinga Chloe. Leader still fair. Terrific Keith led by three. Rhyme Nor Reason trying to reel it in. Terrific Keith by two. Rhyme Nor Reason's getting closer. Terrific Keith hanging on though. Does enough. Rhyme Nor Reason runs another good race second. Northern Zone third. Fourth Yandera Evie. The last pair in Alinga Chloe and another storm. The favourite wins again. Keeps that picket fence going. And the time here for Terrific Keith around 25 and 26. Terrific Keith, the winner. He wins again, Aussie Cheggia. He's got him going really well. Straight to the lead. He had to work a bit to find the lead. He was a bit vulnerable, but Rhyme Nor Reason, he lobbed in second. He just couldn't pick him up. And 25-26, so both the winner and second place getter have both run PBs here and necked the winning margin by 3 3/4. So good run, both the winner and the second place get it. Northern Zone, not a bad run. First look gets third. 5-4th Yandera Evie. 4-1-2-5, the opener here at the bridge.